Spelling right, we might even give you a mention on the Crash FM
podcast. All right. Let's do some more grace. See, let's see. We've got... we've got a few cars we need to shut down. Uh-oh. Girlfriend's coming downstairs. Let's... I think we should probably start doing these stunt races. That's definitely one I have not done yet. But I want to go to the stunt. I hope it spits me out down south. Let's see. I'm just following the smash. Yes. Oh, I get the car.
South to Lone Stallion Ranch.
Hold on. My eyes are not worked up yet. Oh, that's interesting. I was curious if it had to go this way. South. Right, turn left up here. Oh no. Beginning of the game.
The Carson 500 GT is now on the streets of Paradise City.
If you see five cars,
shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Saw a couple smashes over here that we didn't get. I was looking at the map. Hmm. Nope, not that one. There's a car, I heard it.
Takedown 4x4 has been delivered to your junkyard.
Kind of just waiting for some of the cars that we need to take down to show up. Looking for billboards. There he is. Dang. Can I catch back up with him?
Drive-throughs are your friends.
Nice.
They fix up your car, respray it, fill up your boost.
Okay, let's go to a junkyard.
Well, no, there's no actual cheeseburgers, but find them all anyway. It's a big help to know where your nearest boost refill is when you're stuck at the back of the pack. The Carson Opus has been delivered to your junkyard.
That's the one I'm really interested in driving. I'll try the truck out in just a second as well. It's not the nimblest car in the world around. That extra weight comes in handy when things get rough. Oh. Damn. Okay, let's try the truck out. I saw a road rage. Oh, it is pretty heavy. Oh, God. Oh. Spits me out next to the road rage. Perfect. No, would it? Did it mean to do that?
Ready for some takedown action?
Oh, okay.
Let's road rage.
Oh god, they're all heavies. Nice. I didn't mean to do that. Let's see if we may be able to take this out. Maybe we'll upgrade our license. This is definitely not a race car. It does have some speed. But it just doesn't turn well. just, oh my god, it's so, it's like driving through syrup. Kind of head back to the city. Because at least there's a junkyard there, but also some road rages, I bet. Maybe some marked man. This could be a good marked man. Probably could have gone over there if I didn't. Drive away? Oh, okay. Oh, I hear it. There it is. Oh no, where'd you go, man? There it is. Oh no. Damn it. Can't tell if he's behind me or not. There he is. Oh, come on. Wow, what did you do to me? Need some boost. That is marked man, whatever.
Survive the drive southwest to the naval yard.
Okay. Where am I at? Oh my god. Alright. Nice. That's what I get for being fancy. Oh, I want to go back down there. Shit. Jesus. these guys get super aggressive. Jeez, come on. Dude. I wonder if their aggression changes based on the car you're driving.
Atomica here, cutting in with a reminder that there are 50 hidden cameras all over Paradise, set up to record those monster air moments. Jump past all 50 cameras and, well, I wouldn't want to spoil the surprise.
What's the burning route?
Drive northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. The clock is ticking.
All right. A little curvy, but mostly straight. Not racing anybody.
Fuck!
Just telling myself I don't need to be going so fast. I don't need to make up some time. Oh my god. Okay, great. Owen Wilson, wow, even. It'll be amazing if I even make it. Might as well get something out of this. Car is so heavy. I think I'm gonna turn right. There's no way. 20 in 15 seconds, we totally lose. This car just isn't that fast. Yep.
We just heard about a failed burning route.
That sucks.
Tough luck, buddy. No prize car for you until you find a quicker route to the finish.
I kind of want to go back and try that. But damn, this car. Just, oh my god, it's so heavy. What was the other car? We did a takedown. We did a road rage with this. We were at least successful with it. Let's go, maybe we can go back to the junkyard and pick up the other car that we just got. I said last time we may check out Pink Surf City today, and I kind of lied, but it's definitely coming up soon. I already hit that, damn. Nope. I'm gonna try doing a race in this. There's, in worst case scenario, hopefully it's just putting me back in the city.
Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Best way for me to get through corners is to take a car down in that corner and let the computer drive for me. Fuck. It's nice. A little turn. Fuck. Jesus Christ. The fog is not helping me see. Hey, look at that. This card, I mean, I wouldn't want to keep doing races in this, but man. I definitely hit a couple cards that would have knocked me out otherwise. I think I'm gonna call it there. Okay, see you guys next episode.